pick yourself up, dust yourself off, start all over again.
Listen, no one could teach you to dance in a million years. Take my advice and save your money.
Miss Carroll, how do you think this school can exist if you turn away applicants? What? You're discharged.
But, Mr...
Get your things and go.
But I...
Get out. But no, that's quite all right. Don't you worry. I'll find you another instructress right away.
But you know,
now, you stay right there.
So this is the way you treat your customers.
Well, I certainly don't treat them to sandwiches. Get out of here.
Miss Anderson, what is the meaning of this? What's gotten into everybody this morning?
My sandwich got into him.
You're fired.
Okay, Swivelpuss.
It might interest you to know that I've also discharged Miss Carroll.
You've discharged Penny? Why?
Why, for no reason at all. Please see her.
But she said she couldn't teach you anything.
Oh, well, she was just trying to flatter me. Yes, she's the most wonderful little teacher I've ever heard of. It's most exciting. Oh, Miss Carroll, I want to show Mr. Gordon how much you've just taught me.
No, never mind.
Oh, thank you very much. That's very sweet of you.
Please.
I'm very anxious for Mr. Gordon to see this because I think it's the most interesting experiment. Now, how did you say that last step went? Yes. Shall we try it right through? Won't you sit down, Mr. Gordon?